Our top story, embattled Republican Senate candidate Roy Moore has yet to concede defeat to Democrat Doug Jones. Late Wednesday, Moore released a video message calling for all outstanding ballots to be counted. Alabama's Secretary of State says he'll certify the election results sometime between December 27th and January 3rd.